Sunset Bars and Hollywood Nostalgia Theater. Today we have a beautiful little guest star with us today, Miss Melvena Kaye. Melvena, how you doing, honey?
I'm fine, thank you.
Sweet. I noticed you got a bunch of handsome cowboys here.
I got a few.
You been traveling a lot?
A lot, yeah. Been recording, singing around.
Well, that's wonderful. I'd like to meet the boys, which
I'll introduce you to them one at a time. This is Brad.
Hi, Brad.
And this is David Bulldurham.
How you doing, Sunset?
David, how you doing?
And back here we got Dan Hughart on
this one. Hi, Dan.
And Keith Roget.
Hi, Keith. How you doing there, Courtney? Oh, that's great. You know, I want to get the townspeople around here, around the duck, and I want to get them all over here. And I'm going to walk out there and sit down in the shade, and I want to listen to
them. Well, I'm going to say okay? It's just for you.
Okay. I'll see you later.
All right.
You're not the first man in my life. You're not the first man to lose a wife. You're not the first man who didn't learn from the past. You're not my first man, and you sure won't be my last. You're not the first man to make me cry. You're not the first man to tell a lie. You're not the first man who left me way too fast. And you sure won't be my last. You're telling me you're sorry, honey. That don't mean one thing. I don't owe you no more favors just because of a wedding ring. You're not the first man that ever touched me. You're not the first man that ever loved me. You're not the first man who took my pride and dignity. You're not my first man, and you sure won't be my last. You wore my poor heart out. Your sorries don't mean a single thing, cause I know what they're all about. You're not the first man to make me sit up night. You're not the first man to turn on all of my lights. You're not the first man to start a lot of useless fights. You're not my first man, and you sure won't be my last. You're not my first man, and you sure won't be my last.
Hi,
well, he walks down the streets of town like he don't. While they're playing rock and roll, he hums a good old country song. Watching all the big deals and watching life go by. Singing about the way he feels, I can almost hear him cry. And I can almost hear that old piano playing. The words that he's saying. His song is a sad one, but anyway, he had one he's been singing that he'll Billy Blues. He's singing about fishing by the creek and whittling away the day. From his pocket he takes his harp out, and then he starts to play. He's a country boy gone city, just watching life go by, singing about the way he feels. I can almost hear him cry, and I can almost hear that old piano playing. I can almost hear the words that he is saying. His song is the sad one, but anyway, he had one. He's been singing that hillbilly blues. He's been singing that hillbilly blues. I have never been one to do things other people do. And I have never been one to say things that they ain't true. I was raised in the country, in a small town in Tennessee. And I love the way my boots fit and how my hat feels on me. I'm a Tennessee cowgirl, riding that old dusty trail. That's something you just never can tell. I used to milk cows, feed chickens, and work my pa's land. All of my clothes were homemade and secondhand. Well, I ain't done no farming since I left Tennessee. And I like the way my boots fit and how my hat feels on me. Yeah, back in Tennessee. But the city lights beckon me to see all that I can see. I may not find a rainbow, I don't think I'll change the world. I'll just spread the love inside this Tennessee cowgirl. I'm a Tennessee cowgirl, riding that old dusty trail. Don't know where I'll end up. That's something you just never can tell. I'm a Tennessee cowgirl, riding that old dusty trail. Don't know where I'll end up. That's something you just never can tell. Yeehaw!
Hey, that was wonderful, Sheila. Was really terrific. I'd just like to take this opportunity to thank you for coming down and visiting with us on the Hollywood Nostalgia Theater.
Well, it was entirely our pleasure, for sure.
And I'm sure our fans out there have enjoyed it. So do you have anything, last words you'd like to say?
Well, I'll tell you one thing. They always tell me about Texas, and you sure do prove it. You're as tall as they come. Big, tall, handsome cowboy.
Thank you very much, Melvena. We've had Melvena Kaye with us on this part of the show. And so we see you again. So long, goodbye, and God bless you, partners.